Well, hello there. Well, if you can see, it's still okay. Let's talk about this one. Well, this is an original Philips. This thing is a Philips. It's from around the 30s, I think. This is the normal controls, if you can see. But those are not working anymore, so that's 0, 5, and 33, I think. I put a belt drive on this thing because this thing is not working anymore. I think I did a good job with this thing. It's with a little motor. Here's a belt. I put it on the base and, well, it's okay. It's driving. Well, the head is, can take it off. There are two needles. Cam is not focusing. If you can see, two needles, a green one and a red one. Well, I don't know what the meaning of this is. An N and an M. If someone can tell me about the N and M, what it means. Oh, it's an N and an W. Oh, sorry about that. It's a W. It's a red W and an N. Green N. Did it backlight? This is backlight as well. I repaired this a long time ago. But if someone can tell me about these, I'll be happy. I don't know much about these things. Don't know how old this thing is. I think about 30s. It's okay. It's working. It's working. Yeah, just I need to plug this thing in again. The N is for, I don't know what, but if you can see, there we go. I think I need a red one. Let's see. There it goes. Blink, great. And it's really good for an old radio. to have one more. Taking my food. Well, this thing is a mosquito organ. It's playing now.
Thanks for watching.